I'm not watching another Scream movie.
Dude, Jenna killed it.
Yeah, Jenna had to carry it. It's crazy how someone gets stabbed 50 times and still walk around like nothing happened.
But that's in every Scream movie. Literally every movie, everyone gets stabbed. Literally, Gale was shot twice. Plus, the opening scene was actually good.
You can't beat the original trilogy.
But the original don't have Jenna.